So, boys, we hit the jackpot this time.
Today we're going over a new song, not a new song, it's kind of old, Hello by Erykah Badu. Now, the reason why we're doing this song is featuring Andre 3000. Somebody had the audacity to say Andre 3000 does not deserve to be in my top five of all time. So this song is for that person. That person knows who they are. You bullshitting. So to make it even more detailed for y'all other subscribers of mine, and by the way, subscribe to my channel, please, 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 and please with a cherry on top. It does me so much when I have more and more subscribers, because the more subscribers you have, the more people view your channel. The more likes you have, the more people view your videos. And so if you can like my video and subscribe, it'll be the greatest, but definitely subscriptions. I'm trying to get up as fast as possible to 1,000. I'm coming out with mad content always. If you have any comments or suggestions, please hit me up and let me know. I've been waiting on that. That's the fun part of YouTube, when you can interact with people, you know, in the community. So let me know, talk to me. If you think I'm tripping, let me know. I never get mad at nobody, man. I don't care. Just let me know, talk to me. But today we're doing Hello by Erykah Badu featuring Andre 3000. This is the lyrical video, so I will be breaking down some stuff for that person who had the audacity to say that. The only reason he got pushed back in my top five of all time to number two position is Kendrick Lamar, the biblical artist. You just ain't gonna never see a Kendrick Lamar again ever in your life, ever. No, you can't even reproduce that type of person. But that's another debate for another day. Here it goes, and I'm gonna go over some of it. His verse is not that long, but it's so awesome and so detailed, and it's just a story. But look how accurate and detailed and simplistic, but very difficult his verse is in a story. It's tough. All right. Once I get down to Erykah Badu part, I might zone out for a minute to just be humming. Because it's a very relaxing song and it's very chill, but I just love Andre's part. And then at the end, he get kind of gangster with it, and I might get back to a little. We'll see. Hello, hello. Hey, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hey, hello, hello.
Hello, hello. Hey, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hey, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hey, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hey, hello, hello.
Okay, challenge. Leave your phone unlocked and right side up. Walk out the room without throwing. And your bitch off balance.
It says, okay, challenge. Leave your phone unlocked and right and right side up. And walk out the room without without throwing your bitch off balance. So basically, and this goes to a lot of relationships out there, especially in the urban community, man. You know how girls be going with the niggas' phones and vice versa. That shows how deep you are in your relationship. He's just saying this in a small little sentence, but how deep your relationship really is when you can leave your phone wide open. You have 100% trust that no matter what goes on, either A, she won't even go through it, or B, if she go through it, she won't find nothing. But if you can get a girl who won't, you can leave your phone out, unlocked, and she don't even go through it, man, that's a keeper. She respects you, respects your privacy. That's a keeper, and she trusts you. But, again, that's only first five lines. That's tough.
It's either on or off, ain't no in between when it's valid. I seem to want to talk more and more about what really matters. I've seen my aura hop out my torso and hit her backwards.
I seen my aura hop out my torso and hit her backwards. He basically he smashed her from the back. But his aura, he calls us, come on, man. That's just, there's a level to this talent that is on a whole different level. I had an argument, Andre versus Jay-Z. Don't put Jay-Z in the same stratosphere. Just don't do it. If you want to talk about earnings and accomplishments, you can then do that. I'm fine with that. But when we talk about pen to paper, there is no level to it when it comes to Jay-Z even trying to get to Andre status. Jay-Z is barely touching my top 10. I don't even know if he's in my top 10. I'm just gonna be honest with you. But he is one of the most successful rappers of all time, if not the most successful rapper of all time. So that, in that, I can put him in my top 10 easily, because nobody's make more money than Jay-Z in the rap game. Maybe Diddy. But that's a whole nother argument for another day. I'm gonna take this backward. It's sad, man. This man is good.
Phone unlocked and right side up, walk out the room without throwing your bitch off balance. It's either on or off, ain't no in between when it's valid.
It's either on or off, there's no in between, that's valid, man. She either gonna do it or she not. This is fact. It's just period.
I seem to want to talk more and more about what really matters. I've seen my aura hop out my torso and hit her backwards. Flip watching you skip down my corridor, fuck a ballot. Don't need shit on the side no more, I just know fuck a salad.
Flip watching you skip down my corridor, fuck a ballot. Never mind. I ain't gonna get to that bar. We need no shit on the side no more. The entire entree, fuck a salad. I don't need a salad. I just want who you are. He's talking about a female, and this whole thing, he's talking about a female. I don't want all that extra stuff. Who are you? When I date, I tell people all the time, I want a girl who I can, who are you? Who are you mentally? I deal with your personality later. I can understand, who are you? How did you become who you are? You know what I'm saying? Who raised you? Why do you do certain things that you do? You know what I'm saying? I can find out what you like later. I love it. I can find out your favorite foods and stuff later. Who are you? Man.
I often have awesome thoughts of tossing this softer palate.
It's sad because this is just, he should literally start a class teaching. It's almost about to go back to my number one. This one hard. Man, I never broke down the actual lyrics, man. I just kind of heard it because he goes kind of, I often saw awesome thoughts of tossing a softer palate. He's saying like, I had plenty of thoughts of messing with all these other big booty bitches. But no, I want you. I had these thoughts, but look, I often had awesome thoughts of tossing the soft. Come on, brother. Come on. There's no level. Stop playing, man.
I often have awesome thoughts of tossing this softer palette.
She get me mad sometimes.
Someone we fall, any wall, any stall, any crawl, any pause, any scar, any tar, any dog. We'll dissolve, kill them all, build a bear, build them all, build it where it won't fall. Give it all, give it.
Well, I want you to listen to So when we fall, any wall, any stall, any crawl, any pause, any scar, any tar. He's basically saying no matter what happens, no matter where we do it, no matter what happens when we do it, no matter what's going to happen when we do it, any dart will dissolve, kill them all.
Fit my all, yeah. Don't wear any draws, any bra, any more, in it raw, in it raw. I'm in awe, I'm involved, coming law, coming.
Don't wear any draws. He's talking about smashing. Don't wear any draws, any bra, any more in it raw. He's rhyming all this at the same time. Isn't it raw? So he's saying, I'm in it raw. Isn't this raw? I'm in awe. Oh, my God. I'm involved. Oh, we in this together now. This junk is too good. We in this shit. Come in law. Coming on stomach wall. Come on, man. Kermit Frog jump, come on, man, I'm done.
On stomach wall, Kermit Frog jump off London fog, bridges in the midst of.
I refuse to go over any more of these lyrics. I'm gonna start it over and let this sucker ride, man. I'm sorry, y'all. This is pure talent, bro. I'm sorry. Y'all might be mad as shit right now. I'm so sorry. It's just, it's very rare that you see amazing talent like this. It's just rare.
Hello, hey, hello, 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 hello.
This should instantly make you want to go get all the Outkast CDs and listen to them. I know a lot of y'all kids never heard of any of Outkast music. Go listen to it.
Okay, challenge. Leave your phone unlocked and right side up. Walk out the room without throwing your bitch off balance. It's either on or off, ain't no in-between when it's valid. I seem to want to talk more and more about what really matters. I've seen my aura hop out my torso and hit her backwards. Flip watching you skip down my corridor, fuck a ballot. Don't need shit on the side no more, I just know fuck a salad. I often have awesome thoughts of tossing this softer palate. So when we fall, any wall, any stall, any crawl, any pause, any scar, any tar, any dog, we'll dissolve, kill them all, build a bear, build them all. Build it where it won't fall, give it all, give it my all, yeah. Don't wear any draws, any bra, any more, in it raw, in it raw, I'm in awe, I'm involved, coming law, coming all, stomach wall, Kermit frog, jump off London fog, bridges in the midst of call, girls, my woman calls, unicorn, you my porn, I don't know.
You said, it's a unicorn, you're my porn, like, he's saying, I'm literally describing the greatest thing ever, and that's you, come on, man.
I don't know. Will this bitch click over for me? I mean, will this woman click over for me? Over for me? Is it over for me? Over for me?
Now he in his mind trying to find out. I don't know what's going on. Like, this is so much. It's like, it's so amazing. I'm wanting to hit her up all the time. But while I'm calling, he's literally talking about a specific moment. Will she click over? Is it over? What's up? Come on, man.
I don't know. Is this bitch getting over on me? If I go that way, she go that with me. Should I not be so open on me? You know what I mean?
Now he's saying, what is this bitch getting over on me? If I go there, will she go there with me? This all in the same moment. See what I'm saying? Only Kendrick can do stuff like this. He literally talking about the same person moment. He was like, should I make this call? Am I tripping? Should I do this? Then he's saying, is she getting over on me? That's why I was so good. Would she go there with me? Would I date her? I mean, should I be open? I mean, like, should I even be this open? He's literally doing all this in the one specific, man, it's tough, man. That's tough. No Life Shaq. That's tough. Come on, man. I would love to see No Life Shaq react to this. Tag him in the comments saying, react to this song. I just want to see what he say. I literally want to see I don't think he has not 103,000 songs on his whole channel. If he do, I don't think so. I would like the challenge. I would love to see what he says about the song. I'm very interested.
I don't know. Will this bitch click over for me? I mean, will this woman click over for me? Over for me? Is it over for me? I don't know. Is this bitch getting over on me? If I go that way, she go that with me? Should I not be so open on me? You know what I mean?
Hello, it's me, babe. I thought about us.
She's responding. This whole part right now is her responding. And all that anxiety and waiting and stuff all goes away once she finally responds. And but y'all can't tell me when y'all was back in the day, maybe when y'all was young, y'all ain't have a feeling like this, like loving a girl, like caring about a girl so freaking much that once she finally hits you, you like, fuck yeah, I've been waiting for this call. Like, you like, hey man, fuck, y'all shut the fuck up, man. She calling, man, chill, bruh. Man, female, so you can't tell me I never had that moment, man. I know this, man, come on, man. I'm still a thug, but I had that moment before. Sometimes coochie just that good.
Maybe I think too much, but something's wrong. Something that said it doesn't last too long. Maybe I shouldn't think of you as my. baby, yeah.
See you, see you. I see it in anyone as much as I do you. I take for granted that you're always there.
For all y'all auto-tune rappers, if you want to learn how to sing as a rapper, this is how you do it. You ain't got to disguise your voice and then go on the Breakfast Club like little baby shaking like a little infant in the wintertime because you can't control his nervousness. Because, no, stop. This is how you sing.
It's too hard to see it through, babe. And that's why
it's important to me that you know you are free. Cause I never want to make you change. But baby, don't change, don't change. Squirrel.
So they say this over and over and over and over and over. I'm going to let it ride out. I'm actually going to take my headphones off and just let this sucker ride out. When it ends, the video is over. This is my ending part of the video. He's saying, it's important to me that you know that you are free. They both are saying this. Because I never want to make you change. For me, babe. Basically saying, out of all these feelings and stuff, don't try to just... No matter how you feel, don't change everything that you've always done your whole entire life. Just be who you are. And then at the end it says, don't change, squirrel. And a lot of people don't, might not understand what that means. And basically it's saying, this is like I said, this is lyricism on a whole nother level. Go chase your nuts, man. If you go chase that nut. If you want to get it, if you're a female and you want a nut from another nigga, it's okay, you know what I'm saying? When you ready for a relationship, you'll be ready for a relationship. There's no hurry, like you're saying. That don't hurry. It's important that you are free. Free to do what you want. If you want a relationship, get into the relationship. If you don't want a relationship, it's free to get a nut like a squirrel. Don't change, squirrel. For me. That's what I'm saying. The incest for me, babe. So don't change, for, man. And this is the lesson for everybody out there, man. Shit. If you want to be free and you're not ready to settle down, don't settle down. It's okay. You know, you might be lonely sometimes. This happens, man. But don't settle down if you ain't ready, because people get in all these fucked up relationships and they ain't ready for that shit. You just ain't ready. Don't change. Don't change. Squirrel. Same thing for females. If you're not ready, you know what I'm saying? A lot of girls go after lust and money and stuff. Don't go after that. If you're not ready to settle down for real, don't change. You shouldn't want a nigga to change. You shouldn't want a girl to change. Be who you are. I'm letting it ride. I'm out.
For me, babe.
Don't change. Don't change. Squirrel.
Urban experience, where we do things the urban way. I'm out.
Yeah.